breakfast and it is time for lunch. So we've actually come down to the marina and we are gonna have a Nando's. I'm quite excited, although
how do you eat this? It's so big.
No, it does fall apart.
Like literally,
I know it's so
good. It takes you nearly got in a fight for me once, babe.
I was very under
about
the
three times. In fact, you wanted to start a fight. You didn't want to get in a fight. You wanted to start a fight.
Don't mistreat my best friend, simple as.
I do actually hate cheats at games.
Got a bit of self-hate going on today.
Literally, Anna's, I think it's like part of your daily routine. Pretty much.
Like it?
I wouldn't choose to get it myself.
Really?
But it's not bad. It's just like a normal sausage sandwich.
Really?
Different sausage to what I thought it was going to be.
22, I think. Which for
like, that's a lot.
When you compare it to like McDonald's, where you can get a full meal for like £6.
Take it apart. You have to eat it how I eat it. So let's split it in half.
Huh? Why would I do that?
Because it lasts longer.
Anna, that's going to break my heart.
No, so split it in half because that's why you get extra cheese. So they put cheese on each side.
I don't think they have. No, they haven't. They haven't.
Weirdest thing to get in the morning is a large Coke.
But there we are.
And Anna's currently dying. Look at my stuff.
Jesus Christ. Not Tiger Lily.
Okay, well, scrap Tiger Lily. But if I had a little boy called Tiger, why would I get in a fight?
I wouldn't get in a fight. Byron's like the most chill fat person ever.
But I can imagine
Byron in a fight.
Babe, imagine Byron sticking up for someone like
no, not like Frankfurters. Like the hot dog ones. Like a Frankfurter.
Oh, are they? Oh, I don't know what they're called.
You didn't know that.
Frankfurters?
No.
Are you sure
that is sorry?
Which is what I normally get every single not every single morning. That's
oh, yeah, they do that. So dramatic.
So a bit dramatic.
They do the flat sausage.
They have flat sausages
though.
No.
Did you know as well you can add bacon to Five Guys milkshakes? I don't know if you can do it. I don't know if you can do it on the like.
Who wants to add bacon?
But in like the restaurant, when you ask for a milkshake, they say, "Do you want to add bacon?" And they'll blend bacon into your milkshake.
No.
Awful. Tiger Lily. Tiger Lily Kingsnorth. He's joking.
Right. Someone just said
Tiger
the name
Lily.
To me. Yeah, Tiger Lily. Someone said the name to me. And I was like, "Oh my god, that's beautiful." And I was sat there thinking, and I was thinking about calling my kid Tiger, and I was like, "Oh my god, I love that."
Never. Thing is, I love that. Like, I could down that whole thing now.
I love it.
But it feels. It's because I was winning the game. So because I was like, I'm winning, I was like, by the way, like 3 plus 4 is 8.
You're disgustingly like good at Monopoly. It's really annoying because you're losing so bad.
Always win Monopoly.
Like so bad. I honestly didn't think you were going to be able to turn it round.